Trump addresses troops on Thanksgiving, they weren't letting you win before. President Donald Trump gave an inspiring Thanksgiving message to the troops, praising them for their progress in the war against terror and applauding their heroism. According to Fox News Insider, Trump took time out of his Thanksgiving to call Army service members in Afghanistan, Marines in Iraq, Navy sailors aboard the USS Monterey, and an Air Force squadron in Turkey. "Everybody's talking about the progress you've made in the last few months since I opened it up," Trump said in his call. "We opened it up, we said, go ahead, we're going to fight to win. We're not fighting anymore to just walk around, we're fighting to win," he said. "We have to let you win. They weren't letting you win before. They were letting you play even, we're letting you win. And you people, you've really turned it around in the past 3 to 4 months like nobody's seen, and they are talking about it. So thank you very much, brave, incredible fighters," Trump continued. He also thanked members of the Coast Guard for their incredible job during Hurricanes Harvey, Irma, and Maria that devastated parts of Texas, Florida, Puerto Rico, and the Caribbean islands. The president made sure to thank them for their heroic rescues of nearly 16,000 residents during that time. Trump then gave the troops a taste of what's going on back home. He promised that they will come back home to a booming economy. "When you come back, you're going to see with the jobs and the companies coming back into our country and the stock market just hit a record high," he said. "Unemployment is the lowest it's been in 17 years. So you're fighting for something real," he continued. "You're fighting for something good. Thank God for you," he said. Watch Trump's address to the troops below. "This is exactly what our servicemen and women needed to hear over the holiday, a genuine thank you from their commander-in-chief. The U.S. Armed Forces do so much for their country each and every day. It's only fitting that they receive the respect and gratitude that they deserve." Share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about President Trump's Thanksgiving address to troops. How else can we say thank you to our troops? Scroll down to comment below.